This is a theory presentation for parents. Verb command cards and synonyms. Synonyms are words that are close in meaning, having very subtle differences. We introduce the concept of synonyms to the children, and we do some work with them. The important thing here is that you do the work with the children. You should not assume that they will be able to understand these all on their own. The teacher will sometimes have to model and demonstrate what the words mean. The teacher will show how to carry out certain commands and how to check the meaning of words. You would do this with a small group of children. Remember to put the red cards in order to what they are on the card. We can use these command cards to introduce drama to the children. Following these commands is helping them for when they eventually take on a part in a skit or a play. With the command cards, they have to follow directions, interpret, and do things in a dramatic way. These cards help introduce those steps. As the children are working through these cards, when appropriate, you want to discuss the meaning with the children. For example, on the cards toss and hurl, they both involve throwing something, but they describe how to do them in a different way. This allows the children to experience the meaning of words rather than looking up definitions first. For us, experience comes first. The children discover nuances to vocabulary and they begin to apply these words to their writing and their speech. As with the adjective command cards, at the back of the second box, we have a series of cards identified with E in the upper right-hand corner, meaning experiments. These are experiments for the children to do in the last part of this process of command cards. Be ready to help the children with these cards. These are cards you want them to go all the way through, unlike the filler boxes. These are giving the children experiences that enrich their vocabulary.